Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, determine the order and degree of the following differential equation. Given differential equation is y double dash plus 2y dash plus sine y is equal to 0. Let us now start with the solution. Now first of all, let us rewrite the differential equation given in the question. That is y double dash plus 2y dash plus sine y is equal to 0. Now we know order of a differential equation is the order of the highest order derivative occurring in the differential equation. Now in this given differential equation, y double dash is the highest order derivative. So its order is 2. So we can write the highest order derivative present in the given differential equation is y double dash. So its order is 2. Now we will discuss about degree of this given differential equation. Clearly we can see this differential equation is a polynomial equation and its derivatives. So its degree is defined, and we also know that degree of a differential equation is the highest power of the highest order derivative in it. Now clearly we can see this is the highest order derivative in this differential equation and its power is equal to 1. So degree of this differential equation is equal to 1. Now we can write given differential equation is a polynomial equation in y double dash and y dash, and highest power of y double dash is 1. So its degree is 1. So we get order of the given differential equation is equal to 2 and degree of the given differential equation is 1. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.